There was me, there was Diesel, and there was Mad Dog. We all did our piece at different times, and I was the last to come out. Once you are in, staying out is all but impossible. That's him.
Hey, bro, look at this. This ain't no cop car.
These chaps decided to throw me a welcome home party.
I know what the fuck.
You got a bottom of Versace!
Versace.
You need to get us some real work, because this is no kind of lie.
Stick forever.
So what's the gig?
This guy's got a one-year-old out in the Heights. I need you to snatch him.
I don't know, man.
Kid's still a baby. He ain't never gonna know. If he was four or something, I'd never be doing that.
He wouldn't do that.
This is the game plan. Big job for us, baby napping.
Well, that don't sound so good.
It's not, and I'm not saying it is.
There's a gig, and there's a lot of money at the end. Run away to Hawaii. It never works out.
I think it does sometimes. You just don't know about it, because they run off to Hawaii, and you don't ever hear from them again.
You have absolutely no idea how to control your emotions.
Just take our money. We won't say anything.
We're gonna call the police the minute he gets away.
No, we are not.
I didn't want justice.
Am I under arrest? I just wanted what I wanted. Just like everyone.
Well, you guys are so fucked.
Scared me.
Why? Am I scary?
You feel like you got problems?
Then I started thinking, once you've had money, you're never 100% sure who your friends are. We are not gonna go down. It's gotta be samurai style.
Jackie Chan.
Ooh.